Hello, my name's Stephen Taylor. I'm 36 and I'm an archivist at the National Archives in London. My friends kind of forced me to set up this page on this website. So I'd say I'm looking for love. My job's quite solitary. I don't interact with that many people and I don't really like going out to bars and clubs and things. It's not really my scene. So I'm here to find someone. I love people that are funny. I'm not particularly funny myself as a person, so I think that's important to have. I also love, for me, it's very important that people are very passionate about their jobs and what they do. I love my job, I'm very passionate about my job, and I'd need the same in my partner. I also like to have alone time to myself. Quite a lot. So my partner would have to be quite understanding of that if I wanted to just have a little while on my own to read and to think and things. So my best qualities. I hate talking about myself. I'm not the biggest talker, so for me this is quite difficult, but I love listening to people and I feel like I give good advice. I also would say that I'm quite a generous person. I love buying gifts for people and being thoughtful. And also, I'd say that if I managed to find someone on here, that I'd be very committed to the relationship and I'd put a lot of effort in. My hobbies, my favourite thing to do is to read. I love to read. It's my favourite thing. I read every day, and my favourite book is 1984 by George Orwell. I mean, I really like it, so. I love going to the cinema as well, so if I had someone to go to the cinema with, I'd really, really love to have that. And I actually sometimes write creative pieces myself. Just for me, I mean, I'd never go and get them published or anything, but I really enjoy doing that. I do definitely have an ideal Sunday. I'd wake up relatively late at like 10 or 11 and I'd have a late breakfast. And then I'd walk my dog, Daisy, in the park. And then I'd come back in the afternoon and I'd turn LBC on. LBC is my favourite radio station. And then I'd sit in my living room with a cup of tea and I'd read until it got dark. And that's my favourite way to spend a Sunday. Would I rather spend my life standing up or lying down? Strange question. I think for me, I'd like to spend my life standing up because, if you're lying down, I feel like you'd miss the important things and the amazing things. And yeah, so that's me. Thank you.